Dave Foster on a par 3 with his driver.